He steps up to take the break then.
One. Eight.
I'd be looking to pot the red that's just loose from the cluster.
Nine.
Will he opt to go into the reds?
One. Eight. Nine. Sixteen.
There's plenty of reds that fit the bill.
Seventeen. Twenty-four. Twenty-five.
Thank you.
30. 31. 38. 39. 46. 47. 54. 55. 62. 63. 70. 71. 78. 79. 86. 87. 93.
94. Yep, he deserves the applause there. It's a hard fourth century break.
Five. 109. 114. 120. 127.
He steps up to take the break then.
I don't think there's anything easy on there.
I think he must have used a good bit of spin there. The most important thing is getting the cue ball to a safe area.
Poor safety there. He'll be hoping he doesn't come to regret it.
One. Seven.
He can get position on the green from here.
Eight.
The green doesn't present too many problems then.
11.
He fancies this blue, I think.
17.
Looks like he's after the five-pointer again. This one needs a bit of screw back. Well, the cue ball has ended up tight in the cluster there.
20.
He'll need to follow through with the cue ball here.
31. 36. 37. 39. 40. 42. 43. 48. 49. 54. 55. 60.
60. He's given himself a bit of breathing space here.
61. 67. 68.
68. He now needs snookers to get back into this frame.